Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to download the latest version of Python in Windows. So let's get started. So just go to Google and type download Python. You'll be getting the first link for python.org's download. Just click on download Python, and in this you'll be having the download option, and here also you're having download Python 3.11.4, which is the latest version. Just click on that and your download will be getting automatically started. It is just about 24 MB in size, so pretty fast download. So once the download is completed, just click on open and you'll be getting the install Python setup. And in this you need to like make sure that you are checking this particular option, okay? Add python.exe to path. Be careful there, and I'll just go with the default path and I'll just click on install now. I'll just click yes. So it will take some time for the Python setup to install. So once we are done installing, we will be getting setup was successful. Just click on close. Now we are done. So next thing, we need to check if we have successfully installed Python. So for doing that, just go to search and open your command prompt. I'll just zoom it to the max and I'll just type python hyphen hyphen version. So here you can see that I'm getting the latest version, that the version that we just saw earlier. So after doing this, if you want to like run some code immediately, what you can do is just go to search and you can search for idle. So you'll be getting this idle Python app. Just click on open and you'll be getting the Python shell in case if you want to run some commands like print, let me say 1, 2, 3. You can just run and check any Python commands that you want. And in case if you want to like run a full program, you can just click on file, new file, and you'll be getting a file opened. So let me just now save it first. So I'll just say Python trial program maybe. I'll just click on save and I'll just run just a print. That's it, print hello world, the famous hello world program, and run it. So I'll be getting the output. So this is a place where you can run standard Python programs. And in case if you aren't getting the version when you type Python hyphen hyphen version, just go to search and type edit the system environment variables. Just go for environment variables, and in this you'll be having the path. Okay, so this is the path under user variables. You'll be having the path. Just click on edit and make sure that you have these two paths added: local programs Python scripts and local programs Python. So in case if it is not working, all right. So this is basically how you do it, guys, and I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist. I've done many Python programming tutorials as well as C, C++, Java, Node.js, React.js, MySQL, MongoDB, Spring Boot, CRUD operations. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.